Greta Gerwig is an actor, writer, and filmmaker. Gerwig started her career in mumblecore, a genre typified by low budgets, improvised dialogue, and naturalistic acting. She appeared in Joe Swanberg's LOL and Hannah Takes the Stairs, and then in Mark and Jay Duplass's Baghead.
Not so funny now, is it?
But with Swanberg, she progressed from star to co-writer to ultimately co-director on Nights and Weekends. Gerwig has said her original career goal was becoming a playwright.
I write, and the way I've written with Noah is that the script is really a pretty set document, and you don't change anything. You don't change any of the words. There's no improv.
The ability for people to wear so many hats in independent film certainly creates avenues for people to find their talents. And with Gerwig, not only directing, but acting and writing, she was able to hone those skills, as most would not be able to in a studio system.
Hi, I just got a tax rebate. Do you want to go to dinner?
Gerwig excels at portraying awkwardness, and her sense of timing, switching effortlessly from comic to dramatic, is a talent few actors possess. She deliberately causes audiences to cringe and then feel embarrassed for her while she fumbles through the scenes. She devises these parts for herself and brings them to life with posing combination of self-awareness and obliviousness. It's as if Goldie Hawn and Peter Sellers had a child and raised it in the theater.
Can I start over?
Of course. We're old friends.
Okay, great. That was pretend rewind, like.
She is unique both in the way she came into filmmaking and for the character she creates.